I don't dig a lot of the establishment. Well, your ideas and values, they may work for you, but they don't all work for me. As far as I'm concerned, some are with it, and, well, some aren't.
That's a hard one to say. It's hard to say, Well, wash your ass every day. Wash your whole body every day. And brush your breath at least 2 or 3 times a day with your teeth. And then, you know, wash that face.
Do any of these things prevent venereal disease besides the rubbers?
Carry some of your herbal or salt or pepper around in your pocket stuff and it open it up in your pocket and get mixed up with your lint cotton. Or mess with the flavor, because when you take the herb and put it in your mouth, think you're going to be eating something, then you got little strings of lint pulling on your teeth, so you just take it out, then you use the string for flossing.
That's far out. What do you feel is the best way to keep from getting a chick pregnant? I mean, what do you do?
Well, you need different pairs of socks, you know, sometimes you need the colored socks. That's if you're gonna wear one pair of socks to hide your dirt every other couple of days. And if you wear the white socks, you can wear them probably 1 or 2 days until you try to walk around and you get caught in the carpet. Then the dirt re-stuff from the carpet gets up into your sock. Then you get the little black spots on the side. Or you could go and get, you know, the different type of other type of socks that's made for shoes, but then they get funky and your feet start sweating and stuff. Or you can get sweat sock that grab the sweat for one big funk, and you got the powder to put in it for you won't get the funk or the funky feet and have athletic feet. If it's stinky, it's got to be the funk, because when you die, you go back to the funk. And if you got sock funk, it got to be funky because it's stinking. Or something ran up in your ass and just died.